Your workspace in Houdini consists of some key areas that we are going to take a look at. To begin, we'll start with shelves, as they give you quick access to tools and functionality via a single click of a button. Clicking on the various shelf tabs will give you specific tools that relate to a particular area of work: surface operators, dynamic operators, channel operators, and others. Shelves are also easy to customize and are set by default to display the create and refine shelf sets, as well as the lights, camera, and action shelf sets. We can, for example, limit the shelf sets to show only create and refine. We can then turn back on specific shelves based on our needs, for example, rigid bodies. More importantly, shelf tools create notes for us, which are ready to use and allow us to add additional notes to existing ones. Let's use the shelf tools to do a quick surface deformation on a sphere and see how to navigate our workspace while doing so. So we can change the sphere attributes at the top of the viewport bar here. And we can go back to the shelf and drop another node on it, a mountain deformer, for example. And now we can go to the parameter pane to make changes. And we'll keyframe the offset value to 0 at frame 1. And we'll move to frame 240, and we'll key the offset value to 0.5. And now we can go to the animation timeline to play back and see our surface deform. You'll find additional animation-related controls here, like auto key, real-time toggle, global animation, and others. In no time, you'll be jumping between the network editor and parameter pane to make changes based on what you see in the viewport. Depending on what you're working on, you'll be optimizing your workspace to display only the shelf tools, panes, and UI elements that are connected to the type of work you do.